Sukartiva tejet vidyam, vidyartiva tejet sukham, sukartinah kuto vidya, vidyartinah kuto sukham. This is Chanakya Niti, 10th chapter, Sloka 3. In this, Chanakya says, if a man wants to become learned, he must give up pleasure-loving tendency. He must become a hard worker. If a man likes only pleasure, he must forget about becoming a learned man. Because learning comes to one who works hard. A man who is a pleasure lover can never become a learned man. So, learning and restful, joyful life, they are like two polar ends. They cannot join together. Either work hard and become a learned man, or be lazy and give up learning.